I'd been born one day earlier, would I be more independent or just as offbeat? That sort of thing matters to those of us who seek identity to feel complete. Or maybe we just think it's neat. And I can't stop thinking how all this is ending, how we know that they know it's ending real soon. Been too many seasons since we jumped the shark, a finale is well overdue. And this show's not getting renewed. So I went to take a picture of the things I don't want to lose. But the sky was a color I couldn't break down into reds, greens, and blues. I hereby relinquish attachment to what people think of the things that I say or the way that I dress. It's all silhouetted up on the cave wall by the fire that burns in my chest. It all looks the same, more or less. It's hard to feel good in a world that would rather you vanish completely or slip down the drain. So to make it make sense, you let self-sabotage rationale dig its hooks in your brain. Never let slip, you're in pain. But the thin, attractive 20-somethings can't connect the clues. So I'll swallow my hate and I'll make something great out of reds, greens, and blues. There's a line between reading the room and divination. There's a line between biting your head off and honest self-evaluation. There's a line between do what you can and do what you must. But what can I say? I was born on the cusp, so I will build castles the size of my fears out of Sharpies and Post-it notes, candles and flame, and a script that makes prominent use of a crucifix. Write out each one of their names to their heavenly claim. All of our lives and our hopes and our failures are one little pixel on some great big screen. We all do our part to make sure that it shines the right color in every new scene. A beautiful, well-oiled machine. It's an awful lot of pressure, but what else is there to do? Doesn't have to feel right, and I still dream at night of those reds, greens, and blues. Putting trust in you. Call it a hunch, I call it intuition. I guess it helps the betrayal make more sense to me. Cause this don't vibe with my pattern recognition. But you know all the secrets to that cup and ball trick. It's not maleficium. You're just being a dick, so I'm gonna ask you not to drag me down to your level. But I know you don't need proof that I work with the devil. Cause you're a witchfinder, a bit kinder than you were yesterday, I know. But I'm getting burned anyway. Now the villagers all come out to watch me go. Hard to feel abandoned with everyone around. Throw me into the water, bitch, I know I'll float. But you might like it better if I drown. See, I saw this part coming. It's something like fate. You can try to crush me. All I want is more weight. So I'm gonna ask you not to drag me out to the gallows. But I know you don't need proof that I work in the shadows. You're a witchfinder, a bit kinder than you were yesterday. I know, I know. So I'm gonna ask you not to drag me down to your level. But I know you don't need proof that I work with the devil. Baby, you're a witchfinder, a bit kinder than you were yesterday. I know, but I'm getting burned anyway.
Huh. Okay, you got me. You found the witch. What'll you do right now? You think you got the guts to take mine out? And if you do, woo boy, fuck around and find out. I will listen from the next plane to hear your babies cry out with dry mouth. The wells have all dried up, my bad. Guess you should have thought about that when I was tied up, on fire, just like your crops is. Oh, you got us? Okay, now your fields are all just bugs and crop dust. Yo, shut up. Fuck you and your pitchfork, bitch more. I give you a 2 out of 10, and none of your kids will hit 4. Put a pitch to me, I'm about to clean up like I hit 4th. Grab a stick and start switch hitting, bitch, this war. I got more curses than a sword of torment. I'ma send a torrent of leeches on your seeds and into your beds. It gets morbid. I curse you to get a paper cut on your tongue when you lick the letters to send home you've been saving up. I'm not even the crazy one. There's more witches like me. But baby, you might want to take this warning not to fight me, cause none of you know what's coming from the dimensions that we hold out. They won't need air holes in a casket to let your soul out. I will curse the fuck out of you.
Remember what people sound like. the coast is clear. And I'm a parasitic fungus, darling. I'll get inside your head and take the wheel. The window's gonna shatter any minute. There's not a damn thing anyone should feel. I'm a coping mechanism. Sorry if I ruined your plans. And if you need me to take you home, if I were born in the 30s, I would have been lobotomized, but I guess I wouldn't mind. If it meant I couldn't frown, if catatonic states were nickels, I could be a billionaire. But then I guess I'd have to share, and that's where this metaphor breaks down. Oh, bring me a bug. Taking a drunken fight, drowned by a kangaroo. I took my friend to IKEA, he instantly got lost inside. He told me that it had bad vibes, and I couldn't disagree. I dreamt about the giant monster coming to destroy us all. Free. We were almost, almost there. As the crow flies. This is an ocean of regret. At low tide, just don't want to live on a server. Every time I write, I get a little further down a path. Enter the court, beyond the influence of dreams, where nothing's what it seems, and everything's okay. Down on your knees, I said down on your filthy goddamn knees. You entered the presence of royalty, so let's hope you plan to stay. In the name of new life,
the glorious sun of the slug. We welcome a change of a chemical nature that of honey water into mead.
Sometimes I feel like my shadow needs a hug. She's got it in her head, she isn't good enough. The way she haunts me, I think she really wants me to stay.
See you.
the beautiful awakening of truth. And you have seen the undivided mission of down of gods and the wrath of an unconscious mind. Many you
of light, and you may experience rapid ejection from dreams, and you may feel as though the people around you are plotting your demise. Pay these feelings no mind. And you may experience an inability to speak, and you may experience two separate body temperatures at once, and you may begin to feel as though you understand the meanings of the markings that have begun to appear on your skin, and we again must urge you to pay these meanings no mind. And you will encounter someone determined to destroy you, and you will encounter a weaker version of yourself, and the things you will experience may destroy this doppelganger, but you will escape and exact your revenge!
You can bathe in healing waters when you want to. You can eat your fill of berries off the vine. Anything you need can be accommodated to help clear your mind. In a lighthouse at the edge of the multiverse, double space is vast and non-Euclidean. Each who enter will perceive a different way. We each have a task we must perform with diligence. Yours begins today. In a lighthouse, at the edge of the multiverse, astral plane, not some cartoon honeymoon, but somewhere in your brain. You are to be a cosmic storyteller. Your visions weren't for nothing, my dear. Your songs will help to weave a holy tapestry, broadcast for all to hear from a lighthouse at the edge of the multiverse.
Oh!